for the remainder of the program, you would think. And the light comes on now to red, so they're loading up. Race number seven here from Mount Gambier, just about set. And they'll be ready to run. And the light's about to turn to green. $1.65, number seven. Green light's on. Set to run. Favourite Azalea Minnelli in driving rain. They're ready. Racing. She jumped really well out wide. She's going to lead. And she'll take some beating. Born Thanks outside of her second. Kennelmates a 1-2. Third placing two lengths to Ballet Creek. Moving up Azumi Strike at a fourth. And then Cries Jed, Pure Profit. And Spring Spinner and Bronte Jack at the last pair. Down the back, Azalea Minnelli skipped away. A length in front. Born Thanks not going away. Wider out Azumi Strike at Ballet Creek. It's still in front, Azalea Minnelli. Born Thanks coming back. They drive. Oh, I think Born Thanks. Perhaps from Azalea Minnelli, it's really close. Third's either Ballet Creek or Spring Spinner. Azumi Striker's in that group. Then Cryers Jed and Bronte Jack at last in. This is really close. Really close. Now, the vision on the TV will say the seven, but let me tell you, the inside dog's right in this. Born Thanks. 30 and 40 the time. As they've reached the line, nothing between the kennel mates. 4:42 early, 17:20. The second split. It's a photo, and I reckon the inside here, Born Thanks. We stand by. We stand by for the result here. Nothing between them. No, seven hangs on. Seven hangs on. On the outside, Azalea Minnelli will get it. From eight, Born Thanks. Nothing between them, but Azalea Minnelli will get its nose down and win. Well, the deceptive angle, 1/3 Ballet Creek, 3/4 Azumi Striker, 30 and 36.